Dude, I'm so nervous.
How can I be nervous with a beautiful sunset like that?
Because I know it sits underneath it.
Nighttime, darkness.
And demons. I hate demons.
Hey. It's the bridge.
Yeah, I could see that.
So fucking threatening.
There it is. Ready?
Yeah.
You go first.
God damn it.
I'm on. How are you feeling? You did it.
Yeah, that was fucking easy.
Can you even look just a little bit worried, or do you have to? Never mind, don't do that.
I be on my Metamorpho shit. Break my heart to smoke a sick. Even pussing clothes in it.
Close, close, close.
Don't test me because my skin ain't thick. Hit your walls, I need my fix. Pull up on you, I need weight. More with you, had too much shoddy hoes. Never told you about the summer that I spent with my bros. Doing things like your ledger's gon' stay open, now they close. Thought I fixed the road, but now you out here flying on your own now. I was just thinking about you and it made me think of colors of the space.
So I'm here at Old Alton Bridge, aka Goatman's Bridge, and Buzzfeed just recently made a video on it, and they were so dramatic. Like, it's not that deep. So I'm gonna be coming here during the day and during the night, just to show you guys what the bridge is actually like. And this will prove, to nobody's surprise, that Buzzfeed employees are fucking sissies.
Do you even like sitting on this bridge? Do you not like
it? No, I don't like it, so let's just get it over with.
You've got a glazed look in your eye.
Yeah, I'm fucking nervous, man. I feel like I'm gonna vomit.
They literally have a parking lot for this bridge because it's like a tourist attraction. Judy's been here, I guess. So a short distance away from where I parked my car, here's the bridge.
Ryan, I'm not trying to scare you, but I got a bad feeling about this one.
Shut up.
I do.
It's okay, I came prepared.
What are you prepared with?
Oh, you'll see, man.
Why are you unbuttoning your pants?
Don't worry about it.
We're in public right now. What are you doing?
Shut up.
Oh, Ryan.
What?
You've outdumbed yourself.
You know, I thought this was gonna be funny, but now I'm actually happy that I have it. It's holy water inside here.
I got assumed blessed it by was a church. Holy water.
Like, I could be like, hey, Shane, look over at those bushes. And then, like, a demon sneaking up on me. I'd be like, hey, Shane, look over there in the bushes. Don't try, demon. Fucking pull it out like that.
Ooh, that's spooky.
Yeah, right.
Now, this is the bridge that BuzzFeed was too afraid to stand on without fucking holy water. If BuzzFeed's like, oh my god, I hear a noise. Oh my god, I hear people. That's because there's a fucking road right next to the bridge!
Obviously, we didn't travel all the way down to Texas to observe a simple old bridge. Perhaps more foreboding than the bridge is the woods that lies beyond it.
Oh my god, no. Not the fucking woods. There's gotta be some kind of, like, evil cultists in here, right? Goddamn.
Now, I hate being in the fucking woods. I'm stepping on mud right now, and that's gross. But all for the goofs, gaffs, the memes, right?
By the way, these woods are also scary because of the people that may be in there.
I mean, people are greater threats than demons or ghouls, so yeah.
And I can't fight. You can't fight.
Now, in you guys' opinion, do you think the bridge is scary or not?
I think it's really scary at night.
At night?
Especially the trails.
Yeah.
It's terrifying at night. Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Have you guys seen BuzzFeed's video?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's literally why I came out here. Wow. There's a red stripe cap on the ground. Guys, I think people come out here to fucking drink. Can you believe that? It's not like you'll ever get lost in these woods. I mean, the road is right fucking there. So, anybody that's doing some suspicious business out here, they gonna be caught. Their asses are gonna be caught. There's a fucking road right there.
There's a car that just, like, stopped on the road right here. And, like, what are they fucking doing? Now, I'm not saying that the bridge doesn't scare people, because I'm sure that it does. It'll creep people out. Like, any kind of thing that is that has a demonic energy around it, of course, is going to freak people out. When you're out here in the woods by yourself at night, like, anyone can get paranoid.
So I'm back at my car. I'm sure at some point some people have come out here and done some weird shit, but, like, during the day, most nights, like, it's just a normal fucking bridge. And I'm not trying to denote anyone's personal experiences when going to this bridge, like if they've felt creeped out or if they've been paranoid on this bridge or like if they felt some kind of spiritual being around them. The bridge can be scary, but like overall it's pretty harmless. So next time you see me, I'll be at the bridge at night with a friend or two of mine.
Tonight, we're not here to find out why this demon exists. Our goal tonight is to make contact and hopefully capture evidence of this elusive and dangerous demon to prove that it's real.
We're literally eating Whataburger at Goatman's Bridge, just chilling. How's it going, Dakota?
I'm terrified.
Oh.
It says Goatman and he's that way.
One thing we did unfortunately forget, our holy water.
I left my squirt gun at home.
I can in fact verify that we are not cultists.
Are you sure?
We are just eating good!
70 miles up in my coupe and not a thought about stepping on my brakes. I don't see you go like that, I must say that I'm proud. Thinking about the times when you were going to my house. Hey, had to let you go like that.
Now here's the fucking bridge.
I don't want to step on it.
You don't want to step on it?
I've only done this like 500 times, I don't want to do it again.
Do it!
The 501st is always the worst.
Do it. Let's go.
Boy, get
out! Any demons?
Any demons here? Got any demons out tonight?
No.
Just me.
It's said that the goat man can be conjured by knocking 3 times on the bridge.
All right, goat man. God damn it.
Talking to the goat man, opening up a line of communication. Father Thomas would be very disappointed.
Shut the fuck up. I'm gonna murder you. I'm gonna knock on your bridge.
Three.
Let's go into the woods.
Oh. We'll be back, goat man. After all, this is our bridge now.
Okay.
That's how you get them, though.
I don't, that's not how you get them. Shut up.
You gotta admit, that's an effective
technique. No, it's not an effective technique. It's a way to get killed.
He's probably getting upset, though.
This is a serious thing.
All right, we're going into the woods now. There's that road! There's that road. Yeah, I don't understand how you can get like super deep down into these woods. How Buzzfeed is like, oh my god, the woods are so deep, but like...
They do it just for sure.
What is it? Because these woods don't really get super fucking deep. Like, you either go this way, over there, and you hit the fucking creek, or you go this way and hit the road. I seriously do not know how BuzzFeed made their video sound so quiet, because there's cars that are passing through here constantly. They must have just come on a slow night or something. Uh-oh.
We found it. Goatman shit. Found it.
Clop.
His tracks.
Oh.
Okay, that one was completely random, but Jesus Christ, does that not look like a fucking hoof print?
Oh my god, it kind of does. Here's a bridge. We're back at the bridge.
Did you feel that when we stepped on? That cold chill?
Oh, dear god.
Bet you won't put your hand down it.
No, I fucking won't put my hand down it.
Bitch.
I bet you won't put your hand down it! Wow.
That was uneventful.
How does it feel to have fingered a bridge?
You know, wood bridge leaves a lot of splinters. The Golden Gate didn't do this to me.
Wow, damn! Get wrecked! So besides the bridge, there's also this path that doesn't require actually getting on the bridge. So I guess we're gonna go down there and see If there's any...
This gate's actually never opened, by the way.
Wow. Okay. Already. Crazy happenings! So this is where the second trail leads us. To... Fuck off. Fuck of.
No, it says fuckoi! Bango skank.
Bango skank. So you said that there's a building to our left, right?
Oh.
What? Don't actually fucking scare me like that. Oh my, oh my god.
A few moments later.
So, we made it out of there alive. If you're wondering what that was, I was flipping shit because we actually ran into a deer. But yeah, so overall, how would you rate that trip, Dakota? Honestly, if we hadn't have seen the deer, I don't think anything would have been, like, super creepy. And that is where I will conclude this visit to Goatman's Bridge.
This wasn't here before.